When my mother introduced me to gospel music, she didn't actually introduce me to it. She handcuffed me to it. And we had to start from the very beginning, learning all kinds of stuff. Getting used to that kind of music was fun for me. Probably one of the songs I remember best out of all the songs in my childhood that I wanted to keep the beat up for was Looking for a City. Now, I remember in West Texas, when you're looking for a city, you didn't have to look hard. You could see all of them. West Texas is so flat, it looks like it's iron. In fact, you could change clothes in the middle of the highway, and if you saw a car coming, you had time to knit something before it got there. You know what I mean? It just came at you from everywhere. Weren't any trees to dot the landscape. Had a few trees. They have different names in West Texas. They call them telephone poles. Tie them together with wire. Keeps Oklahoma from slipping south on us, you know. But this song, Looking for a City, picks up on another one of those great moving themes in most gospel music. And it had to do with the fact that this is kind of an unfriendly world. I'm just a pilgrim here. Farther along, we'll understand it all by and by. And we're always looking for over in the glory land, getting out of all this misery. Chiggers. I don't know about y'all, but if I'd been Noah, that's two things I'd have left off the ark, was chiggers. Why did he do that to us? He didn't have to bring everything, you know. I know he left some weird-looking stuff. We find skeletons out there that didn't get on the boat. Could have left the chiggers. But all this unfriendly place and all this misery that's around us and just die and go to glory and over in the promised land, that was kind of a thing. So we're looking for a city where the streets are solid gold and we're just going to have a wonderful time and the pearly gates will open and the wings will flap and the harps will sound and the clouds will duck and it'll be endless sunshine. Joy, 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 joy. You know, it's that kind of thing. Well, we're going to do a medley of several old Pilgrim in This Weary Land songs built around the theme song, Looking for a City, which is one of my all-time favorite songs, and with the help of the world's most incredible quartet, the Kingsmen. Yes. Complete with reading glasses. Do those have little lines across them to keep your notes in place?
Yeah, right, right, right.
I know how much notes mean to you, Jim. That's right. Thank
you. This is printed too close to the paper.
That's what I read. The only notes he knows about are the ones he has at the bank. That's right. It. So he plays by ear and runs like crazy. That's what he does. So we're going to give you a little shout of one of our favorite old songs, Looking for a City.
Here among the shadow, living in a lonely land, dangers, we're a band of pilgrims on the move. And though we're burdened down with sorrow and we're shunned on every hand, but we are looking for a city built.